what it's all.
In ancient times, Liyue was a land of misery, where the shadow of evil loomed large. As slain gods festered, their vengeful wrath cursed the world, manifesting in infernal forms. When demons stirred, miasmas, monsters, and mutations infested the land. Then Rex Lapis summoned the Yakshas to vanquish the demons. They swore an oath: restore order through slaughter, purge evil through battle. To this, we dedicate our lives. Eons of bloodshed later, karmic debt weighed upon them, phantom wrath seeping into their broken souls. They went mad with fear, turned on each other, or succumbed to the darkness. Of the five foremost Yakshas, death came to three, while the fourth vanished without a trace. In the millennia since, one conqueror of demons remains the sole surviving Yaksha in the mortal realm. And only on moonlit nights, in the glow from Guyun, and in the sound of the Dihua flute, is his memory preserved.
About the Yakshas, a group of adepti who defend Liyue. Seems like a pretty niche topic. Was there anything that stood out to you? The book says that the wrathful spirits of the gods defeated during the Archon War can sometimes cause plagues, monsters, or mutations, all of which sound pretty horrendous. Hey, wait a second! Paimon wonders if... Do you think those super evil hilly trolls we saw earlier were the mutations that the book's talking about? The book says that the Yakshas, after fighting against the wrath of the gods for thousands of years, became bound by karma. Poisoned by the hateful thoughts of the gods, the Yakshas would often descend into indescribable fits of terror, rage, or agony. Oh, it's so tragic. After everything they went through and all their years of protecting Liyue, they got no reward and had to deal with so much suffering. So, there used to be five main Yakshas, but supposedly only one of them is still alive. Do you think that it could have anything to do with that star snake? No, surely not. He doesn't exactly give off the impression that he's been suffering for thousands of years. Thinks we've already summed up. So back to the matter at hand. The things we need answers on are 1, where did those super evil-looking hilly trolls come from? And 2, what does Star Snatcher have to do with the Yakshas, right? Now to head back to where this all started and commence our investigation. Let's part the fog of mystery that hangs over Dwayne Karst and let the truth shine through in its full glory. To be honest, actually hopes he is a real Adeptus. His exorcism technique seemed real enough at... But if we get our hopes up, there's further for them to come down. So it makes sense to investigate thoroughly first, just to be sure. Alright, let's head back to Wangshu Inn!